your pain.
Don't give me that destiny crap.
I just saw you go toe-to-toe with a 20-foot-tall irradiated lizard. You telling me you can't keep an open mind after that?
Think straight.
What's going on?
Huh?
Hey there.
You need something, Scabbard?
Now, don't be shy. You're never too old to own a swatter.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A swatter never runs out of bullets.
Brotherhood's next triumph.
An enemy invasion, and is currently stocked with additional food, water, and ammunition. This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away.
Get off your knees. You look like a jackass.
Get out of here.
Remember, Jack, as an Atom Cat, you are a beacon of cool in a world of not cool.
Get out. Shut me!
I'm feeling eyes on my back.
Advice? Never call your mother a synth unless she really is one. Yikes.
Get away from me. I swear, if I wasn't tied down.
Excuse me.
What? You here to make friends? By all means, head inside.
How about you pester someone else?
Hi.
Hey! Knight is the undisputed winner! And who's this?
Wait, who let you... Buddy, I'd find some cover, quick!
Looks like someone got lost!
Intruder alert! Tango down!
Got your guy on me!
Tell me a joke.
Now, I've always run on batteries, but a Mr. Handy recently convinced me to try an internal fusion reactor, and I can't go back. I guess you could say he was a catalytic converter. Would you like a cold one, or did you want to hear a joke?
I did it, didn't I? I killed a man. Oh, oh God. Well, there's so much blood. So much blood all over me. I can fix anything.
Broke up with my girl. She kept the cap off the toothpaste. Know who does that? A synth.
Anyway, I just wanted to say thanks for the opportunity. I'm ready to help you wherever you need. Just say the word. Sure.
Hi.
I'm new here. Did you have anything you wanted me to do?
Yeah. Let me show you.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
suit is gone.
Never thought I'd live to see that day.
The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. It's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
What? No sunshine and rainbows? Next you're gonna tell me I'm not getting a pony.
If I had any ponies to hand out, you'd be first on my list.
Hi.
Where'd that little fucker go? Come on in.